our bath adventure continued with a trip to Sally Lunn's for a Sally Lunn bun. And if you go there, there is a restaurant, and there's also a little downstairs museum area because it's one of the oldest buildings. And of course, we had to also try the infamous bath bun that's literally around the corner. So we went over and grabbed one of those, and we did a taste test between the two back at our hotel. And we think they're fine. Like, they're okay. We don't know what the big deal is. Sorry, friends.